The stoppage at Norbury has begun. This morning, the fabric dam was put in place either side of Bridge 38 by contractors in dry suits. In the afternoon, pumps turned up, delivered on a large lorry and set to run 24 hours a day to bypass the emptied section of the canal. Old steps have been reopened and there's still a way through for walkers and cyclists, but boaters won't be able to go any further north than Norbury itself, where they can turn in the basin.